something bad, meant something bad I left behind. When I leave this world, I'll leave no regrets. Leave something to remember, so they won't forget I was here.
And I plan on going to the University of Mississippi to major in secondary education with a focus in English.
My name is Emily Hunt. I'm going to Mississippi State University next year, and my major is biochemistry pre-med, and I plan on being a cardiologist.
Okay. I'm Carson Gerard. I'm also going to Ole Miss. I'm going to major in exercise science. I'm in the Honors College, and I'm on the pre-track to go into physical therapy school.
Hi, my name is Shauna Pruitt, and I plan on going to Jackson State in the fall. My favorite memory from high school was Jagathon.
Hi, I'm Madison Richmond. I plan on going to Alabama State University, and one thing I can't wait to do after high school is really explore new things and do things new. So, yeah.
Hi, my name is Taylor Brister. I plan on going to Tennessee State University in the fall, and my best high school memory would be homecoming week when everybody dressed up for throwback day.
Hey guys, my name is Lonnie Johnson, and the thing that I will miss most about high school is getting to see my friends every day and the freedom.
Hey guys, I'm Julian Bing, and probably the best part of high school was being in classes with Marquise Fields a lot because, you know, he's just Marquise.
She was staring out the window, of their SUV, complaining, saying I can't wait to turn 18. She said I'll make my own money and I'll make my own rules. Mama put the car in park out there in front of the school, and she kissed her head and said I was just like you. You're gonna miss this, you're gonna want this back, you're gonna wish these days hadn't gone by so fast. These are some good times, so take a good look around. You may not know it now, but you're gonna miss this. She knows it, she's a brand new bride in her one bedroom apartment, and her daddy stops by. He tells her it's a nice place, she says it'll do for now. Starts talking about babies and buying a house, and daddy shakes his head and says, baby, just slow down. Cause you're gonna miss this, you're gonna want this back, you're gonna wish these days hadn't gone by so fast. These are some good times, so take a good look around. You may not know it now, but you're gonna miss this. Of my own, one's 36, one's 23. It's hard to believe, but you're gonna miss this. You're gonna want this back. You're gonna wish these days hadn't gone by so fast. These are some good times, so take a good look.
My name's Kristen Gately. I plan to attend Northwest after high school.
My name's Cadence Ringo, and I'm going to Southern Miss.
My name is Patrick Valley, and I'm going to Holmes Community College.
My name is Alexa Paul, and I'm going to Northwest Community College.
My name's McKinley Ingalls, and I'm most proud of graduating with special distinction.
My name's Lindsay Cower, and my plans for after high school is going to Mississippi State University.
My name's Ashlyn Tony, and I'm most excited about graduating and seeing where life takes me.
My name is Gabby Fulton, and my plans for next year are to attend the University of San Francisco and major in political science.
Hey, my name is Anita Chum, and I will be going to University of Mississippi next year to major in Allied Health Sciences.
Hi, I'm Will Gallagher, and next year I plan to go to Northwest Mississippi Community College and planning to major in biomedical engineering, preparing for Ole Miss, and a focus in pre-dentistry. I'm looking forward to playing in the band, getting my school paid for, and having a good time. So, yeah.
I can almost see it, that dream I'm dreaming, but there's a voice inside my head saying, you'll never reach it. Every step I'm taking, every move I make feels lost with no direction. My faith is shaken, but I gotta keep trying. Gotta keep my head held high.
Ty Crump. My favorite memory from D.C. would probably be during Spirit Week, particularly Throwback Thursday.
I'm Robin. The thing I would miss most about high school is probably being around all my friends and seeing them every day.
I'm Lucy, and a life lesson, it taught me to, like, not procrastinate, especially with taking Miss Chalk class.
I'm Zion, and what I plan on doing after high school is driving trucks.
Caleb, and what I plan on doing after high school is going to Mississippi Gulf Coast.
Hi, my name is Sarah Grace Melton, and I think the most valuable life lesson that high school has taught me is to live in the moment and not stress about every single little thing and just have fun sometimes.
I'm Elizabeth Kerbo, and I'm looking forward to being able to meet new friends in Southern Miss and getting to have a new life experience.
My name is Savannah Barbie, and the one life lesson I learned during high school is to be a leader, not a follower, and always follow your dreams and your heart.
My name is Griffin Bull, and one thing I'm looking forward to after high school is choosing what I want to learn and starting over.
My name is Kendall Connor, and my plans for next year is just to go to Northwest and get my general studies and then do marine biology.
I hope the days come easy and the moments pass slow, and each road leads you where you wanna go. And if you're faced with a choice and you have to choose, I hope you choose the one that means the most to you. And if one door opens to another door closed, I hope you keep on walking till you find the window. If it's cold outside, show the world the warmth of your smile. But more than anything, more than anything, my wish for you is that this life becomes all that you want until your dreams stay big, your worries stay small. You never need to carry more than you can hold. And while you're out there getting where you're getting to, I hope you know somebody loves you and wants the same thing.
name is Jalen King, and my favorite high school memory was Throwback Thursday.
My name is Emma McNaughton, and my best high school memory is Miss Vernon's class.
My name is Naomi Dose, and what I look forward to most after high school is the Army.
My name is Alyssa Ballard, and my favorite memory of high school is Miss Bishop's class.
My name is Mahogany, and the life lesson that I learned was don't let everybody be your friends. Everybody not meant to be friends in high school.
My name is Reagan, and what I miss most about high school is seeing all my friends every day and going to class with them.
My name is Allison Wilkins, and the biggest life lesson I learned is to not surround yourself by fake people, and don't be friends with certain people that you think is your friend because it's really not your friend.
You're broken down and tired of living life on the merry-go-round, and you can't find a fighter, but I see it in you, so we're gonna walk it out. Ooh. We gon' walk it out and move mountains. And I'll rise up, I'll rise like the day. I'll rise up, I'll rise unafraid. I'll rise up, and I'll do it 1,008 times again. And I'll silence is a quiet, and it feels like it's getting hard to breathe. And I know you feel like dying, but I promise we'll take the world to its feet. Move mountains, bring it to its feet.
My name is Tyler Abram, and my biggest accomplishment is going and winning district with my track team.
My name is Landon Butler. My greatest accomplishment is going to the playoffs on my football team.
My name is George Salisbury. My greatest accomplishment is going to the playoffs of basketball and getting my own mixtape.
My name is Skylar Bates. My greatest accomplishment is getting accepted to the Social Studies National Honor Society.
My name is Ashley Gunther, and the thing I'm most excited for after school is going to college at Ole Miss.
My name is Maddie Melton, and one thing that I wish I would have done differently is definitely be more outgoing and be more myself.
My name is Chesney Beckham, and one piece of advice I would give is staying on the right side of the hallway.
My name's Sam Adia. A piece of advice that I'd give you guys is be more involved in high school because you might regret it.
My name is Jan, and the thing I'm most excited about after high school is being successful.
And my name is Denasia Johnson, and the best piece of advice I've received so far is don't rush yourself. Don't try to compete with everybody else. If somebody else is further than you in life, then it's their time to be at that specific place in life. You don't rush yourself. You don't rush your success. And don't take it too serious. Like, you can't let stuff stress you out, because at the end of the day, none of this is going to matter at the end. So just don't rush yourself. That's it.
My name is Caitlin Duncan, and next year I plan to study chemical engineering at Mississippi State.
So nice. My name is Marquise Fields, and what I would do differently in high school is you got to get a good night's sleep, and vegetables is real. You see my height. Don't do what I did. Go to sleep.
All right, my name is Jerniah Smith, and what I look forward to most at the high school is the college experience and meeting new people and learning new things and exploring, and yeah.
Couple cane poles sitting down by the creek. Lines in the water, watching those bobbers, seeing that red sun sink. Mama's on the porch yelling, supper's hot. Y'all come and get it. We yelled 5 more minutes. At 16, it was 12:03, standing at her front door. Katie's dad said midnight, but we needed just a little more. Yellow light flipping on and off, interrupting that goodnight kissing. We wanted 5 more minutes. Time rolls by, the clock don't stop. I wish I had a few more drops of the good stuff, the good times. After we lost 8-10-9, and I cried, man, next time to get in here, I'll have to buy a ticket. Can't you give me 5 more minutes? Time rolls by, the clock don't stop. I wish I had a few more drops of the good stuff, the good times. Oh, but they just keep on flying. Said there's angels in the room. All the family gathered round, knew the time was coming soon. With so much left to say, I prayed, Lord, I ain't finished. Just give us 5 more minutes. Time rolls by, the clock don't stop. I wish I had a few more drops of the good.
Lauren Crawford, and my biggest accomplishment would be actually graduating high school, because 2 weeks ago, I was bottom of the barrel. But, you know, like, I'm walking across that stage, and yeah.
Hey, my name is Jan, and my biggest accomplishment is maintaining a 4.1 GPA throughout my whole high school career.
My name is Kyla, and the best thing I'm looking forward to next year is just meeting new people and just getting a better experience and meeting new people.
My name is Stephen Parker, and one thing I'm looking forward to after high school is to go to Ole Miss to pursue pharmacy.
My name is Kimberly Randall, and the biggest thing I'm looking forward to after high school is going to college and getting my degree.
My name is Holly, and my most embarrassing moment of high school was falling down the bleachers.
My name is Jaden, and my life lesson learned through high school was to not leave school without telling a teacher.
My name is Jalen, and what I look forward to after high school is playing football at the next level and seeing where it takes me.
My name is Markevia Williams, and I'm going to Northwest after high school.
My name is Martevia Williams, and I'm going to Northwest Community College.
My name is Cameron Jones. The biggest thing I'm looking forward to after high school is to live my life and have as much freedom as I want.
My name is Taylor Davis, and the one thing I'm looking forward to after high school is going to college and getting a good career.
My name is Danielle Howdagy, and something I really learned from high school is that I should have really listened and choose my friends wisely.
I turned on the evening news, saw an old man being interviewed, turning 102 today. I asked him what's the secret to life. He looked up from his old pipe, laughed and said, all I can say is, don't blink. Just like that, you're 6 years old and you take a nap, and you wake up and you're 25. Then your high school sweetheart becomes your wife. Don't blink. You just might miss your babies growing like mine did, turning into moms and dads. Next thing you know, you better have a 50 years is there in bed, and you pray and God takes you instead. Trust me, friend, 100 years goes faster than you think, so don't blink. I was glued to my TV when it looked like he looked at me and said, let's start putting first things first. Cause when your hourglass runs out of sand, you can't rip it over and start again. Take every breath God gives you for what it's worth. Don't blink, just like that, you're 6 years old and you take a nap, and you wake up and you're 25. Then your high school sweetheart becomes your wife. Don't blink. You just might miss your babies growing like mine did, turning into moms and dads. Next thing you know, you better have a 50 years is there in bed, and you're praying God takes you instead. Trust me, friend, 100 years goes faster than you think, so don't blink. So I've been trying to slow it down, I've been trying to take it in, in this here today, gone tomorrow world we're living in. Don't blink. Just like that, you're 6 years old and you take a nap, and you wake up and you're 25. Then your high school sweetheart becomes your wife. Don't blink. You just might miss your babies growing like mine did, turning into moms and dads. Next thing you know, you better have a 50 years there and there. Praying God takes you instead. Trust me, friend, 100 years goes faster than you think, so don't blink. No, don't blink. Don't blink. Life goes faster than you think, so don't. Faster than you think. Don't blink.
Hey, my name is Tanaja Brecher, and for next year, I'm going to TSU.
Hi, my name is Jasmine Brown, and my plans for next year is to go to Northwest and major in nursing.
Hi, my name is Kai Tate. I'm going to Tennessee State University, and those are my plans for next year.
My name is Jayla Washington. I'm going to U of M to dance and major in health studies.
Hi, my name is Taylor Three, and I plan to attend Northwest not only further my academic but also my athletic career at that school.
My name is Reagan Robertson. My plans after high school is to attend Southern Miss and major in accounting finance.
Hello, my name is Ja'Kyla Willis, and I plan on going to Northeast Community College, and I plan on majoring in nursing.
Winning. It's like 25 the life's the
see you bust out of prison. Something's in the air, something's in the air. It's like that feeling when you're just about to kill it. Take your last shot, you know you're gonna hit it. Something's in the air, something's in the air. Whoa. Wouldn't listen. It's like an anthem that the whole world's singing. Hands are in the air, hands are in the air. Whoa.
Shania Byrne, and I will be going to Tennessee State University, and my plans after high school is going to Tennessee State University and majoring in early childhood education.
My name is Mahogany. After high school, I plan on going to Northwest Community College to major in nursing.
My name is Allison Wilkins. I plan on going to Southern Miss and majoring in nursing.
My name is Paige Hopkins, and my proudest accomplishment is winning the state championships for the band.
My name is Rachel Scott, and I also really like being in the band and doing band competitions.
My name is Alicia Brown, and my favorite memory is Mr. Finema in his like big blow-up T-Rex costume and having the honor to be in his class.
My name is Amaris Hill. My favorite memory is winning state championships, too.
My name is Alyssa Green, and my favorite memory was last year when we did the Great Gatsby and we were all dancing in the parking lot to Lana Del Rey with my theater group.
Yeah, you can be the greatest, you can be the best. You can be the King Kong banging on your chest. You could beat the world, you could beat the war. You could talk the guy, go banging on his door. You can throw your hands up, you can beat the clock. Yeah. You can move a mountain, you can break rocks. You could be a master, don't wait for luck. Dedicate yourself and you go find yourself.
Standing in the Hall of Fame.
Yeah.
And the world's gonna
straight through hell with a smile. You could be the hero, you could get the gold. Breaking all the records they thought never could be broke.
Yeah, do it for your people, do it for your pride. And you're never gonna know if you never even try.
Do it for your country, do it for your name. Cause there's gonna be a day when you're
standing in the Hall of Fame.
Yeah.
And the world's gonna know your name.
Yeah.
astronauts, be champions, be truth seekers, be students, be teachers, be politicians, be preachers, be believers, be leaders, be astronauts, be champions.
My name is Courtney, and my plans are next year is to go to nail school.
My name is Emma Claire, and my plans for next year are go to cosmetology school at Northwest Senatobia.
My name's Emma, and my plans for next year are going to the Ivy Institute of Aesthetics.
My name's Avery Wolf, and next year I'm going to Ole Miss to major in nursing.
My name's Caitlin, and my greatest high school accomplishment is winning state with the volleyball team.
Hey, I'm AC, and my biggest accomplishment in high school was winning the Bob Patterson Award.
Hi, I'm Briley Cook, and my greatest accomplishment is graduating high school and getting accepted to Miss Fee State.
I'm Kendall Phillips, and my greatest accomplishment is getting a 33 on the ACT.
ever find yourself lost in the dark and you can't see, I'll be the light to guide you. Find out what we're made of when we are called to help our friends in need. You can count on me like 1, 2, 3, I'll be there. And I know when I need it, I can count on you like 4, 3, 2, and you'll be there. Cause that's what friends are supposed to do, oh yeah. Tossing and you're turning and you just can't fall asleep, I'll sing a song beside you. And if you ever forget how much you really mean to me, every day I will remind you. Oh, find out what we're made of when we are called to help our friends in need. You can count on me like 1, 2, 3, I'll be there. And I know when I need it, I can count on you like 4, 3, 2, and you'll be there. Cause that's what friends are supposed to do, oh yeah.
Congratulations, worked so hard, forgot how to vacation.